Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Serious trauma detected.
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. intrusives have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. Let them know what you're walking into. Just ID those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
That's a good spot for a turret!
Thank you.
want to head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.